I do.
Hey, gorgeous, how are you? Do you have a beautiful letter from me? Minnie's Christmas list. No.
Can you tell them what's on there?
After for Rebecca, is that your doll? I didn't know you. Yeah. Legos? What kind of Legos do you like? Okay. What kind of games do you like? Do you like board games or TV games? Okay. Towels for Rebecca too.
You're
definitely gonna have that. And a real camera? You think you're ready for a real camera? Yeah, your mommy helps you learn how to do that stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna sit this down.
All right, you can put him on the tree, baby. Wherever you want.
He's dancing.
Ah, oh, that was such a good spot.
Oh, whoa. I'm back. This way. This one is going down.
That's all right.
What's that one that you have?
Your very first one.
That's my baby first one before I got all these other ones.
What do you think about it?
I love it so much. It's so perfect that I can't believe it. It's the perfect one ever. This one we need small bands. What? What about right there?
Okay.
How about somewhere else where we can see it? There's a perfect spot. There we go. I watch movies about her, but I have no shows about her. Only movies. And I met her at breakfast at Disney World.
You picked her out. Do you remember doing that?
No. And I remember I met her when we went to a super thing. And I bored by its costume.
Oh, the Comic Con.
Yeah. That's why I saw her too.
Alright, you can put her up higher if you want.
How about that away? Love this Jasmine.
She's really pretty.
The white looks bakeable.
Yeah.
Cause it is bakeable?
Mm-hmm.
So show me what you have there.
My hand is pokey.
They all are.
Jasmine and I see in her movie and on nine shows. This like Ariel and the other ones. And I'm so glad that I got her and she looks so breakable. Only all the whole thing of her except the brown feels funny and the white feels a little cold that I can't put her on the tree.
Okay. Where are you going to put her?
Mm. The wall is all over. She can hang on this branch.
This branch or that branch?
This one.
See. That one got tangled up.
It did. Hold on, let me move.
Whoa. That one's so wide off. A little bit more closer. Go
back.
Move the plant. Stay still. Looks beautiful.
It does look beautiful.
I can't wait to show my tree. Oh, actually, this big one's the whole family one. Because we all get to share it. I can put this one somewhere.
I'll put someone on the back. There's lots of spots in the back.
You do it too. Then. Okay. Roll it out for Mama.
Roll it out for Mama. Roll it out for Mama.
Okay, that's good.
I need a little bit more.
All right, next talking. Cut out another one. We'll pull them all out at once.
I got a Christmas tree.
Ooh, I like that. Can you fit another maybe? Does it fit on there? It does. Good job.
And hey!
Do you think we could do one right?
I feel.
Does that fit? I think it fits perfectly. All right. Good job.
There's like stockings all over the place.
Yeah. These beautiful cookies.
Can we make more?
Yes, ma'am.
Because they look yummy.
All right. Can Daddy hand us the pan, please?
Can.
Good. I'll make it too
fun,
remember.
You can do stockings and I can do a tree.
All right, put the tree on there. Great job.
Do this before.
Roll the other direction.
Mm-hmm. We have room for the tree up here.
I think you might.
It's making some pink, I see.
Yeah, keep it in the cup.
Hey, got some on me.
Lick it.
Yum. Done.
Do you want to eat it?
Yeah, I want to taste it.
Taste it.
Mm, yum. Mm. Did Dad want to taste it?
I do.
Little ball things.
This one is a special one. They want no one to eat. I'm the only one that wants it because it looks too yum and I want to eat it. Because it's also special, and it's so special for me because I made it. Like, I can't make another one like it.
Tell me about it. What's going on with it?
Well, it's kind of awesome. Like, it's kind of like Mario's and stuff that I don't like. I got an idea.
What?
But I can't tell you.
It's a secret?
Yeah.
Christmas list. All right, what? Tell me what you would like.
Elena ukulele.
An Elena ukulele.
Mom, could you help me put the legs on?
Yeah, I would love to. Oops.
Could you also help me say, I love you, Santa?
Absolutely.
I help saying everything.
Okay. Right as I.
Let's say half of my name, like half of my last name, and then first of my last name.
Okay, write your name. Yeah, that's a good idea.
What's my last name? How's my last name first?
Okay.
Sorry, I wanted to do it that way.
Okay. No. That was a good M. Good M's! O.
O.
In.
Like in my first name. That's except right. I have two. One.
D.
D's pretty easy to watch.
Great job. Tell Santa what you want.
Santa, I want a drum and a squishy, please. And I want I also want a flute, an instrument, and anything else can make.
But what else did you tell me?
I don't know.
You told me you didn't want him to bring you a lot.
Now can you go back to me?
Absolutely. You have to put the cookies back in the oven. Okay.
No, both of the trays, that's
all. Oh, both the trays have to go back in the oven. Okay.
I take the two so you can try them out.
Well, thank you.